first huts on the Marengo Trail. The small overnight huts are Norwegian built, and they sleep three people each.
Right now this is the heath zone of the Mount Kilimanjaro, and as you can see the trees are largest down there, so this is the end of the jungle part of Mount Kilimanjaro. This is Orobo Hut, 3,720 meters. We are on our way to Hippo today. As you can see, weather's been very good. We've been very lucky with the weather. Our porters are getting ready there. So, looking forward to get up the best hut for today before we go to the sun. We're painted red to fit right in. Standing in front of Marenzi Peak, that's the second highest peak on Mount Kilimanjaro. We've got three peaks on Mount Kilimanjaro. First one is called Shira Peak. Second one is this one, Marenzi Peak, and the Kibo Peak is just covered with dark clouds over there. So that's the one we're going. That's where we're going, and the highest peak, all peaks of the Kibo Peak over there. We are at the Marenzi Ridge right now here. Elevation here is 4,200 meters above the sea level. And we're still on our way to Kibo Hut, the last hut before we go to the summit tonight. And at this point you can see how clean is the path. Right now, as you can see, it's very clean. The trail is very clean and nice.
We're now at Kibo Huts, which is the last place that we sleep in before we get to the summit. Kibo Huts is 4,700 meters, and I have to say, it feels like the air is quite thin. And the distance between the last camp and this one is actually not very far, but it took us 6 hours actually to do that short distance, having to walk very, very slowly and drinking lots of water. So the plan now is we're going to have a little rest and maybe a sleep, have some dinner, and after we've done that we have to wake up, I think, at midnight, and then we get up, wear lots of warm clothes, and then we're going to go up to the top, and hopefully we'll see the sunrise, and we'll take a little video from the top of Kilimanjaro.
Hello, we are on our way up to the summit this night, and right now we are at the Hans Meyer Cave. This point is about 5,150 meters above the sea level.
Right, we've made it to the top, 5,895 meters. I guess it's fair to say I'm feeling completely exhausted, but it was a fantastic climb. On the way up, it's quite amazing. You see the glacier and everything, and you can see around here, there's been a lot of snowfall, so it's obviously it's been quite cold. And so we'll just take a couple more photos, and then we'll dash down as quickly as we can to get to some thicker air, because it's feeling quite thin air at the moment up here. And amazing experience. I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.
Which is what, 3,720 metres. And it's a very clear morning. You can see we've got the first peak, Mawenzi Peak, and just looking across in the distance, you can just about see the snow-capped peak of Uhuru, the top of Mount Kilimanjaro. So it looks like it's going to be another really nice day today. And the clouds are just coming in. And right below, there's the town of Moshi. The camps here are powered by solar for the lighting. And people also go camping here as well.
This is a pulse oximeter. It's the light spectrometer. And it's, we use it for checking heartbeats and oxygen percentage in the blood. And we use this every day on the mountain for our customers. And this is how pulse oximeter works. And usually over 85% in high altitude, if customers get that percentage of oxygen, then it's quite good. As you can see here, 91, it was even up to 92% before, so our customer is doing very, very well up here. So this is how oxygen pulse oximeter helps us to recognize if our customer is in very good condition or. There are many different types of herbs on Mount Kilimanjaro. Like this one, it's mint herb. People use it as traditional medicines, and they put it in the hot water, makes like a tea, and it's helped for stomach pain. All right, guys. This is another plant and flower which is unique to Mount Kilimanjaro. It's called Impatiens Kilimanjari. It is in the Kilimanjaro certificates once you climb Mount Kilimanjaro up to the highest peak.
Straight from inside.